you. Come on then, big dog. How are you?
I'm very good. Looking after myself, obviously. As you all know, I'm with Leighton Orient, a great club. And we're flying at the moment, so hopefully that continues. I still enjoy going out there, giving it 100% every single day. So while that's going on, I'm working on a few things on the sidelines, on the back of the scenes. So when it's time for that to come to surface itself, everyone will know about it. So for now, I keep playing.
So let's talk a little bit about the early years. You can see how much you love football. So you've all had very different routes to the top. Maybe we'll start with you, Cobes. How old were you, firstly, when you came over to England? But talk to us a little bit about life in Cameroon and how different it was to here.
Wow, I could talk all day.
That's what the lads are worried about.
Yeah, obviously, having lost my dad when I was 10 years of age, and passed my GCSE. My mom had a better job at the time working with Lambeth in London. So she actually filed for me to come over because she couldn't do that before because her wages couldn't support her to bring me over. So thankfully, the British Commission sanctioned the visa for me to come into the country. Never been on a plane before. Guaranteed, when I sat in there, I didn't know what was going on. I kept thinking, how the hell is this thing gonna, you know, go up there and then come back down? But yeah, it went up and came back down. After about 8.5 hours, 9 hours, I found myself in an alien country. I'll put it that way because I was just, you know, I was taken back by what I saw from the airport when I landed, and I was 16 years of age, and it was a completely different environment from what I was used to. And everything seemed surreal for me. I was getting confused, I'll tell you that now. And it just showed, it was a life that the life I lived in Cameroon growing up was extremely tough. And compared to when I came over, it wasn't easy, obviously, because my mom was still working hard to try and, you know, get